Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I'm Professor Dr. Tarek El Fayoumi, Professor and Head of the Surgical Oncology Department, Alexandria University. I want to talk about breast cancer surgery. Nowadays we have the conservative breast surgery or oncoplastic surgery, which has replaced the old modified radical mastectomy, which was done as a routine in all cases of breast cancer. And this definitely depends on the biological markers and the size of the tumor according to the TNM as a previous preparation before doing the surgery. Breast conservation means that we are going to remove the mass with a safety margin, and definitely we have to make a frozen section to be sure that there is a free margin all around, and it has certain indication or indications, because we shouldn't do such operation without being indicated for breast conservation. Oncoplastic breast surgery has widened a bit the scope of doing conservation, and it may be done by either a volume displacement or volume replacement. Volume displacement means that we can take glandular flaps or reduction, therapeutic reduction mammoplasty, and definitely by different ways and techniques. And volume replacement means that I'm going to replace an LD or a tram flap, latissimus dorsi, or transrectal myocutaneous flap. Thank you.